Alright guys, here we go. Everyone's going the Gex again. I feel sorry for the people who are watching this in Japanese. So, I don't know what this trailer is. I can't read Japanese. Well, I can read hiragana and katakana, but I don't know what a lot of words are, so that doesn't help me. But I really can't read kanji. I don't know kanji. All I know is that that's Shin Megami Tensei. Because I've seen it so much. So, got 47 seconds. This video will be going live the day after because I posted the Aztec Demons video today and I don't want to like double up, so you'll get it a little bit later, I'm sorry, but this is live as you can tell. It'll all be in Japanese. It's got the fancy timer from last time. Don't really know what to talk about. What do you guys think about Shin Megami Tensei 5? Let me know in the comments section down below, I guess. I don't want to theorize too much about SM25 because if I do, I'll play the game a lot less. Story is very important to me. I like going in almost blind. So here we go. Here's the trailer. Got the little Jack Frost. It's just news. Mega 10 news. News. Shin Megami Tensei 5. News. Shin 5 の時間です。この番組では株式会社アトラスから2021年11月11日に発売される。 It's coming out on the 11th of November in Japan. Shin Megami Tensei 5についての情報。 Shin Megami Tensei 5。 私、松沢千秋がお伝えいたします。 ニュース新5、今日のトピックスはこちらです。 I wish I spoke Japanese. では、本日もお付き合いください。 ニュース新女神転生5。先日公開された最新 PV はご覧いただけましたでしょうか。一つ目の話題はその PV にも登場した新たな登場人物のご紹介です。 Is this the last? こちらの映像をご覧ください。 One? Or is this, this is a new one? 新女神転生5、新たな登場人物を紹介。磯の神タオ。 Oh! それじゃあみんなで帰りましょう。 We got a name for her.
私には子供の頃から霊力があってね。ベテルでは聖女って呼ばれてるの。最近ね、不思議な
夢を見た。 She seems a lot less satanic in this trailer or trailer news.
誰かが私のことを呼んでる声が聞こえて
きた。 She kind of seemed satanic and void of life. Ooh, it's this guy. アツタユズル。
いや、君は一人か？よかったら僕らと帰らないか。僕ら家族は二人きりだ。それに兄が妹を守るのは当然だろ。
He said little sister, I think.
トンネルに飲み込まれた後、東京に一体何が起こった
の。妹？ I think that's all. I don't know.
太宰一郎。
このトンネルのあたりで。
He's the cool guy with the hat. It says sucker on it.
天井すっごい低いわ。奥は暗いです。
Ryuji with freckles and a larger nose.
俺落ちこぼれで、いつも人に迷惑ばかりかけてて。でも、そんな俺でも、優等生みたいに人の役に立てるのがやってみたいんだ。
He just seems like a confused guy, honestly. He's just dragged into everything.
こんにちは。
I knew she was a girl.
あつたみやず。
She reminds me of myself. That's why. Oh no, she's one of those! Oh no, she's shy and timid. Well, it sounds like it anyway. Ooh. Big businessman. His hair is weird. Like, for Aogami, it looks fine, but like, for him, like, it just looks really messy.
Arigato. Kimi no yuki ni kansha.
Dato ni mayoi komi, choujou no chikara o teni shita shujinkou. 無事元の東京へ戻った主人公は
Now, Agami looks cool. 対抗する組織 And there are dogs, so I'm happy.
同級生と共に東京を守る決意をします。そんな中、悪魔たちが学園を襲撃。主人公たちは生徒たちを守ることができるのでしょうか。もう一つの東京、ダートで目覚めた伝説の悪魔の狙いとは。
新たな登場人物紹介映像をご覧いただきました。
So we gotta look at the characters. We got their names. It's pretty cool. I like names.
続いては今作のバトルでの新要素のご紹介です。こちらの映像をご覧ください。新女神転生5バトルの新要素、マガツヒスキル。プレスターンバトル中、
味方の行動により
マガツヒゲージが溜まっていきます。
ゲージが溜まっていきます。
特殊な技マガツヒスキルが使用可能に。マガツヒスキルには、
Ooh, they're explaining the skills, which I can't really elaborate on because I don't understand Japanese.
回復など、様々な効果を発揮するものがあります。
But I'm assuming you get skills dependent on what Magatsuhi you have equipped. And unlike Nocturne, you don't learn the skills. It looks like you don't learn the skills. It's just dependent on what you have equipped.
新たなバトルの要素、マガツヒスキルについてご覧いただきました。
But I could be wrong. They could have just explained it. But I don't understand.
新女神転生5では皆様からのメッセージを募集しております。
Oh, they got a little smiley face. A clover. Five leaf clover.
ここで
Oh, music.
メッセージをいただきましたのでご紹介させていただきます。
I'm grooving. Are you guys grooving?
ミックスバスさんよりいただいたメッセージです。
There's gonna be DLC.
発売決定、
oh, no.
おめでとうございます。
Oh no. People are gonna make videos about Atlas milking through DLC again.
ありますか？とのことです。はい、こちら経験値稼ぎや。
I'm not looking forward to that. I'm not looking forward to that at all.Dude, if you just don't want the DLC, you just don't buy it. It's that simple.
引き続き新女神転生5ではメッセージを募集しております。皆様からのご投稿お待ちしております。ここで新女神転生5の関連情報をお知らせいたします。こちらをご覧ください。
Is that it?I like the moving picture. Oh! It's coming on Nintendo Switch Online, only in Japan! Ooh. Pity I can't buy those. $10?Well, $11. It's ridiculous. Okay, they're back. Welcome, guys. We're back.
News 新5お別れのお時間となってまいりました。
Okay, what's this part?
本日ご紹介した内容は新女神転生5公式サイトでもお楽しみいただけます。先日公開された
New trailer.
Come on. News 新5では
これからも定期的に最新のニュースをお届け
してまいります。次回は8月下旬頃の配信を予定しております。それではまた次回お会いしましょう。
Is that next month?
今後ともよろしく。新女神転生5
I think that means a new trailer next month. I don't know. Okay. So, that was the news that they revealed for Shin Megami Tensei 5. They revealed basically more information about the characters, and this was my reaction to it. Thanks everybody for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and whatnot. My name is Rez Unleashed, the resident who watched this video, reacted to it, and is going to unleash it out into the world tomorrow, and I'll catch you all next time.